The VX.2.8 release brings improvements in multi-board support for baseline and release dataset creation. In previous releases, baseline content could only be filtered for a specific project. For multi-board projects, objects had to be selected manually. The VX.2.8 release introduces filtering rules, which allow users to filter objects based on information such as metadata. To accommodate this new feature, changes have been made to the baseline profile creation window. These changes include a new column to indicate rule assignment, a preview button, a filtering rules section, and a new wizard to create and edit filtering rules. Within the VX.2.8 install, we bring 4 out-of-the-box baseline profiles to show a few ways that filtering rules can be applied. As an example, we will demo the multi-board schematic review with variance baseline profile with the multi-board project shown here. This profile gathers all contents inside the schematic container, including files from document folders matching schematic variant numbers. The baseline profile uses 2 filtering rules. The first rule allows the user to select the board or boards to include in the baseline. The second rule prompts the user to choose the document folders whose content should be included in the baseline. Instead of executing the baseline on the project, we will make use of the new preview button, which provides an easier way to test out baseline profiles. After selecting board A, the next dialog pre-selects the document folders corresponding to the variants of the board chosen. As a result, the schematic, output files, log files, and variant document folder contents are included.